act of cracking knuckles causes the synovial fluid between the joints to expand and allow gases that build up in it to burst, causing a popping sound. This, in turn, stimulates the nerves and relaxes the muscles, which often results in more mobility. Gases take about 25 minutes to build up in the synovial fluid before knuckles can be cracked again.